And so what happened to you last night?
I had prayer for healing of fibromyalgia and all pain and emotion or struggles that I've had in the past, and I'd struggled with cancer over the last three lots of cancer, so,
and so
I
had
prayer for all of that.
And what happened to all the pain last night?
It went.
And you had it for how long?
Over 20 years.
This is amazing.
Not chronic.
Chronic pain. Chronic. And doctors say this is incurable. Now this is another, I like teaching, okay? This is another teaching thing for Christians this morning. Now, what happened later this morning or last night? What happened about the pain?
I woke up with pain again this morning.
Pain came back on you?
Yeah.
So what did you do?
I rebuked it.
And what happened then?
It went.
Now this is so important. We like teaching. Sometimes the enemy tries to rob from us, okay? And if we don't understand spiritual principles, the devil can bring depression back on us. He can bring poverty upon us. He can bring sickness and disease back upon us. And the devil wants us to think, well, God doesn't love me, or God didn't work, or is it all in my mind, that's why it's come back. No, you've been challenged spiritually. And I taught last night, if it tries to come back, put your hand there and say, I rebuke you, devil, back off my life. Yeah. Well, God bless you.
He's the sick, and he heals the lame, and he says you can heal them too in Jesus' name.